good start. I haven't started in a long time, so I was just happy to wear the number 10 jersey again and make it a win for tonight. So it was a good start. For me, when I heard I was going to start, especially at Loftus, I haven't played here, especially for in front of 50,000 people again. So yeah, it was a great week for me, great training week, and just the build up to the game tonight was awesome. So yeah, like I said, it was only for me to play at Loftus and go over the win.
Just like the old days, how important is experience in a really tight test match like that?
Yeah, I think that was the main thing for the week is to, there's not a lot of experience in the team these days. It's me and Atta and Brian and Juby, I think there's only about 4 or 5 guys who have more than 50 tests. So yeah, it's a new era coming through. So I think for the years to come, it's going to be